Jack's journey. I mean, this could be such a monumental episode. So today is such a big day. Today I'm moving out and I'm saying goodbye to my family. I'm moving to San Francisco for college. I thought today would be the perfect day to just start this vlog. You guys could just subscribe down below and turn on those post notifications. Just let me know that, hey, you're with me for this journey, and just do it. It means a lot. With that out of the way, you know, let's get this rolling. So I just got finished with grabbing like my one card, which is like my ID, and then getting registered to vote, all that stuff. And now I'm heading over to my dorm hall and just moving in. So, yep. So we gotta get all this stuff into the cart. And there's a lot of stuff, so just look at it. There's a lot. What?
$305.
Well, need a garbage can. They have
this
is the room, guys. Quite small, but it's doable.
I need to help my mom. Sometimes I wonder how I got here. I had to grow up, but I'm better off than last year. She was crazy last year. Sometimes I might look like an asshole. Yeah, I might. Take my mask off.
So guys, I will do a more in-depth dorm tour soon, but for the gist of things, this is my bed. Patrick is on it right now. All my clothes and drawers and stuff, I'll go more in-depth later, but towels, shoes, desk, TV, and that is about it. So now we've got more orientation things to do, and yeah. I have to go to a quick little orientation thing for first gen students because I'm the first person in my family to go to college. So we're just waiting for it to start and chilling in here. That was a very, very long meeting.
Boring.
Shut up, it was fine.
For Michael.
So we're just gonna grab some grub right now and look at the schedule and see what is next. Waiting for the rest of my family. My mom's right here, but I just grabbed myself a burger and fries, and that's what I'm gonna eat. Yep, this is Jesse.
What's up, everybody? Make sure to subscribe to my channel on YouTube.
Of course, I will plug it. Look in the description.
Thank you.
Yep. And this is Joaquin. He's my roommate. And you know, we're just in a small group right now. Well, I mean, it's kind of small.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Mia. I'm their orientation leader. Welcome to USF. Cool.
Thank you.
She's really boring.
Hey. Okay. I took her room. I'm so sorry.
She just kicked them out? Damn.
I'm so sorry.
You really just kick them out?
I did.
Savage. Tell my friends that I don't need you. Last time we spoke was spring break and I see through. Conversation we had in the ocean with the waves brought me down, down, down. So we just got back from the little get-together meeting. I don't know, it's for a lot of business majors. And now I'm just back at the room.
I just have like a meeting with my dorm like hall, and it's in the gym and it's in like an hour, but I don't know what I'm gonna do for an hour. I guess I could talk about orientation so far. It's been different. But it's really exciting, just like going to college. I was sad to kind of like say goodbye to my family. My dad and my brothers left, but then My mom is coming back tomorrow because there's like another orientation stuff. I've met some pretty cool people so far, and so far everything's been going well. But yeah, it's a big change, and I'm pretty excited for it. It's a lot of fun.
Wow.
This is Gabe right here. Just met the dude. Pretty chill guy. He's in our the hall.
So, our floor.
Yeah, floor hall. Yeah, same thing. But yeah.
Yeah.
Time to rage.
Yes. I was dying. It was so fun.
The students love this one.
Oh yeah, I don't doubt it.
Mo Bamba, Tatiana, that's their go-to.
So rough.
Come on guys, come on.
3, 2, 1, H-A to the Y-E-S. Thank you everybody.
It's like 7:30. The thing is over.
Yeah, I'm out.
And we're gonna grab some food. I don't know, just go for it. So I got some vlog features.
Hi!
Go team!
Go team!
Is it Jack?
US
Jack?
Yeah, yeah.
Jack right here.
Jack,
you have
like and subscribe.
Like
and subscribe. It's great.
Yes. Yeah,
cool,
thank
cool.
you.
Thanks,
Jack.
You. Yeah, thank you.
Gotta catch up with the friends.
What are you guys getting?
Pizza?
Pizza?
Yeah,
I'm down. Oh.
All four slices.
We're all just munching on pizza.
The dude ran out of pizza. Joaquin's trying to grab a whole like fucking 16-inch pizza
right there.
Do they have one here?
Oh, I don't even know if they have In-N-Out.
Oh, there's no one.
2.8 miles away. Let's see how.
8 miles away?
2.8.
Oh, I was like, dude, that's like all of.
That's like all of San Francisco. I'm pretty young. I'm still 17.
So
August 21st, so like 4 days from now. Right?
Forever.
Yeah. We'll do something.
Good stuff.
No way, I'm getting 4 slices of pizza ever again.
Alright. We'll see. These are my dorm hall, like, homies.
Best dorm on campus.
Of course.
Hey, bud.
Insert Gabe's clip right there. Oh, we're just like knocking on people's doors with like 15 people and seeing like how, yeah, you know, just saying hi. Why not?
Good luck, man. Oh, there's one in the corner?
The speaker is so sad.
Yo, can we come in?
Can we come in?
My name is Zoe.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, Zoe?
Where are you from?
I'm from China.
China?
Oh, yes. And my roommate is...
This is so overwhelming.
Too bad for this guy.
So I haven't exactly formally introduced Joaquin to the vlog.
Y'all.
And you want to just like explain like where you're from a little bit?
I'm from Los Angeles, Hollywood Hills. I love sports, like to hoop.
Yep.
That's that.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Roommates.
Just want to make sure you're good.
I'm good. Trying to play some Portland?
I could play at like 10.
Hey, is your roommate cool?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's like,
so, no, he's cool. He vlogs and stuff, but.
Oh, dope.
Yeah.
Who's that?
It's one of my best friends, Rylan.
Rylan Lynch?
I met him on Fortnite. Brothers, I don't know if you ever watched Austin and Ally.
Ross Lynch?
Yeah.
Damn. That's hella cool.
Tight thing.
Wow.
My roommate is friends with Ross Lynch and the Lynches. I mean, that's pretty dope. Like,
wow. All
right.
Yeah.
It's a good gig.
Nice. What you really mean to me? I don't want to slow down. I just want to go now. But I think I'll take my time and chill. I don't want to slow down. I just want to go now. But I think I'll take my time. So, Joaquin and I just went into the bathroom.
It smells like complete tobacco, and it's already day one.
Night one.
Night one.